Taking a look at the world now, the number of deaths continues to rise after severe flooding in China.
At least 52 are dead, including two school children, aboard a bus carrying more than twice its authorized passenger load. The bus plunged into a pond. At least six other people are missing in floods that have ravaged mountain districts in central and southeastern portions of the country. More than 250,000 people have been moved to temporary shelters.